What up, SEC Gymnast of the Week?
Hey, thank you. I know, it's been crazy. Like, I've been so busy lately, but it's honestly been so much fun.
New vault.
Even more fun when you just perform a vault that nobody has ever done before in the NCAA.
I knew that I wanted to just try something new. Here, it's like you really get to celebrate and enjoy your routines. And it's really such a family thing, like a team thing. And it just feels amazing when you can kind of have everybody else there to celebrate it with you.
It isn't all celebrations, though, from classes, endorsements, interviews, haters, while also trying to enjoy her personal life.
It is really difficult. I mean, especially school has been probably the hardest thing for me. And then trying to come in here and then get all my work done and then having time to myself.
What do you do for yourself when, like, nobody's around and it's just SUNY, and you're taking a break and you're trying to catch your breath? What kinds of things do you do for yourself?
I'm a stress sleeper. So when I stress, like, I take naps all the time. But if I'm not, like, taking a nap, I'm, like, just hanging out with my friends, getting food, like, going shopping. I think it's nice to kind of speak up about, like, mental health now, because it's, like, people always see, like, the good parts of my life. And that's why I kind of want to, like, portray, like, not the bad stuff, but the more real stuff.
And she did get real about the mean comments.
That's a hard one. I definitely would just say, like, I'm not perfect. I never really grew up like a regular, like, traditional Hmong girl. So that's where it's, like, hard for me, because it's like, I never really grew up like that. My parents always just let me, like, strive for my dreams, like, go to the gym. So it's, like, hard when I have to, like, kind of not really change the way that I act, but just feel like I have to change for other people.
Sometimes it makes her miss her family. They text a lot.
I definitely just miss, like, their energy and support.
Snow, that's a different story.
I do not miss snow. I also just miss, like the Hmong food or, like, the Asian food. Like, you cannot find that anywhere here. So it's so, like, it's something that I miss. Like, my mom's food or her cooking, I miss it a lot.
Oh yeah, she says, like, pho, and mom says she loves papaya salad that she makes. So, yes, of course.
Yeah, hard to get that around Auburn, I guess, listening to her.
I think so.
Yeah.
You know, I also asked her about the next Olympics. I said, Paris 2024, what do you think? She says, hopefully.
Hopefully, so she's not committed to it,
she's
but she's not ruling it out.
Yeah,
all right,
exactly.
Well, we'll have to see. Only 2 more years to wait, I guess, right? Alicia, what's going on?